thing is smoke. One thing is particulate matter. The second thing is chemicals. So basically, the chemicals involved in making firecrackers, if you are inhaling that, so besides causing a general disturbance in your lung architecture, that is also inducing some carcinogenesis. We have seen, though we are, you know, now more frequently diagnosing cancers due to the facilities around, but we speculate that the incidence of cancer is also on rise. So this pollution and particularly those chemicals may also be responsible for those things.
Compared to last year, this year pollution is definitely less. You see, last year it was opened the market, you would have got crackers and those things, and this time it is considerably reduced. Because all the shops were closed some 15-20 days back itself, so availability of crackers was less, so people cracked less, that's the thing. Exactly. So this time pollution, comparably, it is low only compared to last year.